Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
That about does it.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Yes, yes, Mama, you've said that. I've heard you say it 20 times.
Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
What do you think I'm doing, Lara? Helping you out. There's got to be more. Blah, blah, blah.
Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. In there. Should be able to pull them out.
Ah, there you go.
That should clear the way a bit. I could use the water somehow.
If I can tie that with something.
I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe Maybe I can anchor it somewhere.
Okay, got it. I got it. I got it. Watch and learn. Nice. All right, do your magic. Oh,
just one more support left.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Napalm, baby. Okay, so we have to do the last one. Let's go back to the crane and see how we can bring that barrel to the side. Ah, look, they're still attached. Maybe if I turn this around, can I? Right on, buddy!
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
times.
Oh God!
Well, these guys have some crazy arrows. Rápido, rápido! I didn't see it! I didn't see those things to grapple on.
Oh. Oh no no!
Get up, get up!
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Something tells me Jacob is a bad guy. Hope he isn't one of them. That would suck. What I get? Break action shotgun piece. Wonder what that is.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitezh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?